So much to Mitch for having us out here. And yes.